Hi, everyone, and welcome to English for You. I'm Joe.
And I'm Laura.
Today, we are on the third and final day of our story, My Side of the Mountain.
Mm-hmm.
It's all about a teenage boy named Sam who got tired of his life in the city, was living in a very small apartment with a lot of people.
A lot of people.
Eight brothers and sisters.
And two parents.
And
so
two
that's
parents.
10 people altogether.
I had a house with one brother, and that was enough for me. That was too much for me.
One brother and a sister.
Yeah, I can't imagine how he felt. But he felt he had to get out of there. So he said, my great-grandfather has got this land up in the mountains. I can go up there.
Yeah.
It'll be peaceful. It'll be quiet.
It sounded like a great idea.But little did he know that he had to build a house, to find food, to stock up.
Yeah, he had to do a lot.
And if you get lonely, you can make friends with weasels,
raccoons
and
a falcon.
Yeah.
A falcon, which he named Frightful,
which
is going to help him with his hunting. So he's doing very well out there in the wilderness. He's surviving. He's thriving. He's doing incredibly well. He's succeeding in his new life. Is this going to continue? Let's find out as we get into our third and final day right now.